At Oxford University in Britain, researchers say a commonly used anti-inflammatory drug can and has saved the lives of the sickest COVID-19 patients. The drug is dexamethasone, a steroid that cut the death rate by 20% for patients on oxygen and 35% for patients on ventilators. In New York, Ron Panzok was in a coma and on a ventilator for 6 weeks. When doctors administered dexamethasone and convalescent plasma, he began to turn the corner, eventually released from the hospital to acute rehab.
I think it saved his life. After he was given the dexamethasone, he started to improve greatly. Before he was given the dexamethasone, Dr. Kasseri told me to expect that he wouldn't live.
Doctors believe the steroid helps suppress the body's overreactive immune response to COVID, which can sometimes do more harm than the virus itself. Dr. Hugh Kasseri is Ron Panzok's doctor at Northwell Health. He says the drug has worked on about a third of his patients.
Within 48 hours, I was able to wean the patient's paralytic agents and wean sedatives and start to wean the patient from the ventilator. It's pretty dramatic.
Dexamethasone is a low-cost steroid that's been around for decades, commonly used to treat a wide variety of conditions, including nausea, arthritis, allergic reactions, and bowel disorders. Oxford University study involved 6,500 patients.
If we'd known this 4 or 5 months ago, we would have saved tens of thousands of lives, probably. But we're at the stage, we managed to get the result during the epidemic, and certainly before a second wave.
But the Oxford team's findings are not peer-reviewed. While fellow doctors call the results encouraging, they want to see the entire study, not just a press release.
What you can make out from the press release is this was done by a reputable group, great people, in a really rigorous way, but you can't interrogate the information to really know whether it's something that can give you confidence.
But with the death toll climbing fast, researchers worldwide are bypassing the traditional review process when medications show early signs of promise. Tom Costello, NBC News, Washington.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.